The parents put their newborn kids in front of the TV, all very, very careful of what programs they might see. But they forgot commercials which intone incessantly, "You're fat, you're thin, your hair's a sin, and so's your skin. Buy me." And under all that negative criticism, the kids develop negative narcissism. It's okay to be egocentric if you're sick and old, or if you're bright and beautiful and endlessly extolled. But these kids were made self-obsessed so products could be sold to hide their flaws, which only was a point because I extruded through that televisic prism. They all came out with negative narcissism, and I loved one. Of course I loved one. I told him, "You're just perfect, dear," which he was not prepared to hear, for admiration is a major schism in their religion, negative narcissism. For they've been told since infancy that their appearance sucks and only can be hidden by expensive new products. And anyone who loves them are insane, demented fucks whom they'll cell phone, "Let me alone," and leave to moan, "Why me?" Unless you can convert to masochism, don't love someone with negative narcissism. Oh, don't.